Hello, sir. Who's the mysterious user?
French spies.
Australian spies.
That's a bit on me. One of the surprises dropped says he's trying to regroup with the Agamemnon.
There's an American constitution outside of this for some reason.
That's fine. They're allies.
American rattlesnake in our battle for some reason.
Yeah. We just sort of got dragged in.
But all, yeah, the Fort Royal is clear.
Go for it then.
Yeah, I'm gone.
They, the other damaged surprise is heading back towards the Aggie.
Crew shock, C-71. Oh, this is going to be beautiful. Agamemnon is down to 300 crew.
I'll tell you what though, this surprise is a heck of a lot tougher than the fur build one.
Did you tell your surprises to retreat?
Yeah, I did.
What they were doing?
They were doing nothing, they were just faffing around with the I don't like my position with this Agamemnon though. I don't have the speed to outrun him. I'm gonna have to take a broadside from it. Ow.
I missed a full broadside on that surprise. Can you keep going?
Yeah, the rattle is the buddy of the Connie. He's talking to me right now.
Yeah, I'd rather you take the Aggie, because I don't have the maneuverability with these sails to outmaneuver him right now. Ow, leaks.
How you cannot outmaneuver him? I easily did it.
Because I am 73% sails. I'm slower than him.
Trying to slow down to get away from this bugger.
Booger off, Aggie. He's slowing down too.
Is that coming on tucked?
Hit it if you can.
Wait, Jacob, wait.
Only one crew, four cannons.
Yeah, crew, but I wanted to give a broadside that would finish him. Agamemnon is still on us. Now chain him with his with your stern chasers.
Will do. Only got two left.
Hmm.
there's a Santisma for sale here for 4 million.
Well, 30 crew. And I took down his...
I took out 17 crew, 5 guns, and he's on a slither of hit points. He's got to be sinking now as well.
He's repairing.
Alright, Aggie's turning, by the way. He's not going for me, he's going for you.
Yeah, I think he dislikes me for what I did. The surprise will be that soon.
Yeah, of course, the leak.
We've got another surprise to take care of.
Yeah.
I would actually ignore that surprise and focus on the Agamemnon. If we deal with the Agamemnon, then the surprise will just escape, or...
Is the other surprise dead, or has he still got repairs left?
The other surprise is dying. He's still trying to repair, but I think I finished him enough.
Oh, come on, turn around, you slowboat.
Keep your...
He turns quick enough. I know, I'm not using it yet. Deliberately keeping his sails down.
The other surprise repaired, kind of, but I believe he will be sinking. We have to turn somehow, unless we want to take a full broadside. The power slowed down, I don't know, or go in front of him. Go in front and go behind.
Two crew and just some hull hits.
Reload shock. The Agamemnon has obviously no boarding mods.
We're slowing down just to get out from his broadside. At least most of his guns will miss.
Well, there goes some more crew. You're almost at the equal crew number. I would suggest loading grapes and boarding him now. We've got two ships helping.
Just as an FYI, I'm down to one stern chaser. Five crew.
Can you go for boarding? You've got more crew than I have.
Yeah, I'll give it a go.
Seven crew with single ball.
Did you hear the whistle for boarding?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. I tried to hide it.
Well, he might not know it.
192.
Come on, Jacob, take him on the boarding. We have to do it as soon as possible. I will try to cut his bowspitter block. Oh, he's helping you. He's kind of low on health also. I'm going to slow down, I don't know what to do really. I'm going to get away slightly.
Which side are we trying to push him round? The other side?
Alan is trying to push him to the left. Alan is not safe.
I know, I'm trying to catch up though. if you want me to board, I'm going to have to use my self-repair because I'm not fast enough.
Okay,
now.
Then do it. Do it.
The surprise is bugger enough. It's just these, Oh no. Well, that must be the damage surprise then, because there's another one behind me.
Alan still has a repairs, so that's good. And he's...
Alright, sails repairing, I'm regaining speed.
He's down to 88% sales.
Come on.
Alan has to disengage. To crew and rudder, it's time for you.
Nice. Pushing him.
Okay, he repaired his rudder, we'll try to take it again.
Yeah, pushing against me now.
Nine crew, two cannons.
Nice. I'm not sure if we're turning anymore.
I try to be... well, I see you're in front of him, but...
Yeah, I'm already in front of him.
I'll try to help him. I will just push him from the other side. is Alan actually sinking or what?
Come on, you bugger. He's pushing me now, he's pushing against me now.
Then try to go a bit more in front and then slow down again. I'm going to get on his left side and push him.
There we go, I got him.
Nice, good job. I'm also going to help. He's dropping sails. What the hell? Dropping and raising? Okay, I pushed him. Not sure if too much.
Too much, he's gone through it. I'm stuck in it now. Fuck.
Oops.
He's on fire.
He is.
First speed. I think I'm going to come off boarding now.
Well, I will try. He's killing us bastards. Come, you English bastard, slow.
Wow, I actually took out crew from this distance. Six more crew dead. They're aiming for my sails again.
He's still on fire.
Building some speed up now, attacking the wind.
He might be trying to explode.
might have turned survival off.
Yeah, but the fire does not look like it's increasing fast. I think he will still try to sink us. No, he's not on fire anymore. Okay, I've got boarding preparation, I will try to get him.
Alright. That was annoying that we had him. He just went through it and out the other side he came.
Yeah, my push was a bit too hard.
These NPCs are these are one of the surprises, aren't they?
Trying to kill me.
Right, yeah, the other surprise managed to repair a fair chunk of health. I think we're about, we're losing the rattlesnake. He's going down.
I don't like this surprise on my left side. I'm turning the Agamemnon, but the surprise on my left side. I just don't like him.
He's the full hit point one as well.
Yeah, if you could take care of him. I'm right now turning to Agamemnon. He will try to block me. I have Agamemnon as well. He's trying to push me, but he's too fast. Yeah, just looking at him. I just missed a full broadside on me. Actually not full. I'm doing pretty well now with the Agamemnon. Can you try to tag the Agamemnon?
Tag? Haven't you just hit him?
I'm trying to shoot balls, like grapes, I mean.
Alright, 1 second. He's tagged. More crew as well.
He's depowering, I think, or what the hell is he trying to do? He's dropping sails.
Right, I'm keeping one of the surprises busy. Pushing it. I'm pushing it away from the action right now.
I'm trying to push him, but it's...
Oh, I'm going to end up in a 2v1 situation here in a second. Yeah, I'm now fighting both surprises.
Can't you just kill the other?
Yeah, if I can get on his bad side. I've lost my stern chasers.
The second one is pushing me so hard.
Shit. Lost my rudder. Repair that again.
Agamemnon repaired sails, that's the problem.
The surprise is doing good at keeping his good side on me.
this might be successful. Come on.
Well, hurry up. I can't fight these two all day. Luckily, the rattlesnake seems to be back in the action with some repairs, which is nice.
I think he was fully set for survival. I'm pushing him, I am, but his speed is just incredible.
Mutacida?
I don't think so. Just right against the wind, but he's pushing you with a speed of 6 knots. Well, slowing down slowly, slowly.
The two surprises seem to be kind of running away, I'm not sure.
Dropping sails, what kind of an idiot is it? I mean, he's dropping sails and then raising and then dropping. I might just get it. Come on, come on, almost, 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 come on, boy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Just freaking come on. You can't escape from this. You're fucking like a Agamemnon. Yes, 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 come on, come on. He's fucking pushing me too hard.
We just kill it.
It's hard to even kill because it's Agamemnon. I want to freaking capture him. I almost got him.
Bearing in mind, there's still one fully hit health surprise, and there's one which needs a side working down. Our rattlesnake is taking a beating right now.
What the hell is going on? I pushed the Agamemnon. It's now against the wind. It's no way now it can escape. Come on, come on, come on. Did it just tag the wind just like that? to chain this bastard. He's trying to come back to rest, I think.
Just fired a full broadside at the surprise, every shot bounced. I wish we'd finished off the other bloody surprise.
User joined your channel.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
Hi. Just trying to capture bloody Agamemnon.
Hey, is there a TS admin on?
Not really an admin, but I'm semi-admin, let's say.
Cool. Can you give me powers to see everybody?
I'm in combat right now, but after I get out of the combat, I can see what I can do.
Never mind. Don't worry about it. I'm on a run. Don't ask what happened. I thought I was on a different TS. They play Pirates of the Burning Sea in their Great Britain. I thought this was Pirates of the Burning Sea. Sorry for bothering you guys.
No problem.
User disconnected from your channel. Right, true, just a sit rep. I'm down to 199 crew versus a full hit point surprise with 210 crew. I have 96% sales, he has 84, he's working on mine. I don't have any stern chasers left.
Okay, use your repair.
Do you have a hull repair? I do have a hull repair.
When you use your repair, you'll get your stern chasers back.
Your guns back too?
Yeah. Cannons, you'll get your cannons back.
It's just us, by the way. The rattlesnake had to go.
Yeah, he just messaged me. He said, tell your buddy story to run like a bitch. I made a bad move losing my armor under the assumption we would have had the Aggie faster.
Yeah, this guy's being an absolute pain in the ass to capture.
Holy shit, I have to turn. Make a big turn. Getting killed by Mercuries. Not the best plan for a day, I think.
Yeah, okay, I've repaired as much as I can do and I've got my stern chasers back.
I had to disengage, I'm too low on health.
You running?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Well, considering the fact that we were completely outnumbered and outgunned, I reckon we've done very well against an Agamemnon.
Yeah, sure. I almost capped him, but...
Yeah, we almost capped him. He's down to 100 crew, less than 100 crew. We almost sank a surprise. And we did capture the Constitution.
And we lost nothing.
No. Both my ships escaped. Your Constitution escaped. And McAllen escaped. Are you escaping now?
Yeah, I am. I just wish your AI ships could just stay in the combat. Why did you tell them to retreat?
Well, at the time, they were miles behind, just fighting with the Mercuries. I didn't see there was much point in them. That was ages ago, though.
You got... Jacob, you're going to make it out as well?
Oh, I, yeah.
Alright, so both of you guys are going to make... Well, I'm outside, and the two Americans are sitting outside as well.
Alright then, yeah, tell them to stay put, because we can reconvene this if they come out. That Agamemnon's stern, it looks absolutely messy. Right, I'm clear to leave, so I'm just going to tootle around down here waiting for Shrew.
Yeah, they're all after me.
The amusing thing is, if you let the surprises and the Mercuries away from the Agamemnon, I could go back and finish the Agamemnon.
Just come back to Agamemnon. See what happens. Wait, which one is Agamemnon? I will chain him. Agamemnon is on the first...
He's right at the back of the group.
Yeah, I see.
88 crew Agamemnon. Fucking hell.
You must get him, Jacob.
Well, if you keep leading the rest of them out, then, and he doesn't leave battle, then yes. Oh, you should see my ship. It's absolutely covered in gunshot holes.
He's turning.
Who's the Aggie?
Yeah, it does.
Well, I'm heading towards him at 12.6 knots.
He's dropping sails.
He's trying to shoot at me. He's way short. 13 knots.
Yeah, he's trying to go through.
Which is hilarious.
I will slow down to bait the others. One of the ships dropped the sails, it's AI. Well, Agamemnon is all yours. I'm just baiting all of them.
It depends. I'm half expecting him to pop at you to leave battle just before I get within range.
I think one of the surprises is going not full sails. No, maybe it's the AI.
Are you guys still coming out or what?
We are doing a very serious things here.
Well, yeah, but I want to know what to tell these two Americans.
Tell them that you're alive.
We're alive. We've got one last opportunity to take this Agamemnon. And I'm going for it now.
I'm not sure if these idiots don't see that I depowered or what, but I think they still believe they can get me. I got Agamemnon down to 84% sales, so that this should be easier for you.
It should be. He's just fired his entire broadside at me, missed every shot. I just need to make sure he's tagged, because he could easily back out of this. Oh, my ball just bounced off him. He's running away from me now. And he's been tagged.
I'm just surprised it looks like it's turning.
Which one is it?
Both of them.
Oh, balls.
Well, it's upwind.
Still, this is quite a fast ship, isn't it? It's running.
I'm actually still baiting them. One of the surprises still follows me. Mercuries of Doom are going through. And one of the surprises is also going for you.
Now the surprise is the knackered one, so I could sink him if I get on his weak side and take him down, because he's only on 103 crew. The Aggie is definitely tagged, but because it's quite a fast one, I'm probably going to be surrounded by four ships before I actually get to really engage him. And then there's those two bloody Mercuries. Thinking. Should I risk it? Bearing in mind I've got no sail repairs left.
You're at 96%, so we're still fine.
Okay.
I'm keeping the good surprise busy. Just make sure you know when to disengage when the things go wrong. In the hood.
Well, he's lost another crew member. Let's see, which is the side of this bloody Lewis that's knackered? It's his right side that's knackered, so I need to be on that right side.
Be careful, because these Mercuries can hit quite hardly.
He's just crashed into one of them.
Just at least kill the bloody surprise.
I want to, I just need to be on his other side.
This will be enough to make this battle successful.
It's bloody upwind for me, that's the problem.
So, you guys are going to be in there for a little bit longer?
Do you have double charge by any chance, Jacob?
I do.
Use double charge.
Because I'm going to... Do I have enough time to go take a shit before you guys get out of there?
Sure. Probably.
Alright.
Use double charge so you penetrate his armor.
That's what I'm doing now. just hope he doesn't take mine down first.
Yeah, just these Mercuries of the Doom. I always wish your AIs could sink these Mercuries because they hit me pretty hard. Yes, yes, he's taking damage on his right side also. Now try to sneak in behind him. If you give him a stern wreck, he should lose armor on his sides also.
I know.
Yeah, yeah, he's losing some armor.
I'm on fire, fuck.
No. Go fire ship.
Oh, it's already out. Oh shit, Agamemnon. He sterns out, but... I don't want to get stuck with that Agamemnon with this low hit points. One last broadside, I think.
Left side, your left side. It's not looking well. Did you use your repair?
Yeah, I would have used it.
Yeah,
you're
screwed.
Yeah, no, I had to.
Now, the best thing, are you sinking already?
No, not yet.
Because one more ball on the left side like that. And you will start sinking very quickly.
Mm-hmm.
You must disengage and avoid the Agamemnon.
That's what I'm trying to do now.
This Agamemnon will penetrate your both sides. You have to turn more to the left. More to the left. Angle his shots. Agamemnon is shooting you. One good ball and you will be down. Yes,
ooh.
yes, I think he will sink. Unless you have, I don't know, pump invent or extra pump. Because that's probably already too low. Well, you might be able to survive 25 minutes with that. Who knows? The other surprise is heading your way. Well, I'm also turning back. Well, yeah, I'm quite of a distance. Are you sinking, Jankook?
There is a very small amount of water intake.
Do you think you can make it for 24 minutes?
If I can get away from them, completely away from them, and I could probably turn off everything else, then there's a possibility.
The surprise is on your left, heading your way.
I know, I see it.
What's the status on the ag?
Not captured.
Yeah, 83% sales, 83% sales, 87 crew, battered to hell. Enemy surprise. 92 crew. Not too far off sinking himself. Just needed a bit more damage done to him.
This surprise has 92 crew. Well, I have 150, I'm not any better.
What is your guys' status? Like, are you sinking or getting away or what's
the
point?
Oh, I'm sinking. Slowly.
How slowly?
I don't know, it doesn't give me a timer. But there is a blue dip.
like 5% of water, 10%?
Yeah. Closer to 10.
You're not gonna make it, Jacob. You know it, right?
Probably. It's a shame you can only have 23 people on survival.
Say hello to Davy Jones, Bobby.
Yeah. Oh well, you know, we captured a constitution. And we beat the crap out of an Agamemnon and won surprise.
Well, if you know for sure you're not gonna make it somehow, you might think about still capturing the Agamemnon.
Well, how hard it was for you to even turn it round? Yeah, nah.
Yeah, but
I'll get within. I'll turn. Now I'll tell you what will happen. I'll turn around, and then I'll turn around, and then he all he has to do is put one broadside into me. All armor's gone. Ship floods with water, and I'm down. Porty won't even come close.
Apparently. Well, it was hard for me when he had 100% sales and I almost did it. Now he has 83% sales.
Yeah, but I tried earlier and he didn't have 100%.
I'm now trying to get back to everyone. I can already see first ships on the radar.
User joined your channel.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hello.
Figure we'd listen in, see when you guys are coming out.
Yeah, the bloody Agamemnon, I almost boarded him, but he got somehow away. And he was already
user joined your channel.
Against the wind. He has 87 crew.
Oh, come on.
You still got 87?
Yeah.
How are you even able to turn the sails on that, right?
He's just using autoskipper. I mean, it's bullshit, obviously, that I was not able to board him. I pushed him exactly against the wind, and then he somehow tacked it. Now, Jacob has a bit of HP on one of the sides, but is slowly trying to kiss the ground of the ocean.
Well, at least they know we're waiting for him now, huh?
I think the Agamemnon will be leaving the battle anyway. Unless he will look out.
Well, I'll tell you what, if they do leave, they're in for a bit of a surprise. That Agamemnon has taken a massive beating. They've also got a surprise in this, which is close to being sunk.
Yeah, I'm surprised that surprise didn't go down, that Garnier, whatever.
He had a good repair. It was obviously not the 7.5%. He repaired after I took him down to again. He must have, like, expert carpenter or steel toolbox.
Yeah. But, yeah, put it on that. I would stay next to him and just decrew him with grape after I got his side pull down. Because I was in a pretty good spot where he couldn't even hit me up at his kind of front corner.
You guys see that French Connie over there?
Jean-Luc?
Yeah.
Oh, him
the
again.
The ship that I'm in right now, it's his.
Oh.
We
I thought for sure he was going to tag you in front of those towers.
We captured him twice today.
Twice? Yeah, you guys just got him again, didn't you?
Yeah, we did.
I've so that, killed Jean-Luc at least 5 or 6 times. He's easy.
So that's the thing. From this particular battle, we've engaged with essentially two surprises and a rattlesnake against two surprises, an Agamemnon, a Constitution, and then there's the two Fleet Mercuries. We've captured the Constitution, beaten one surprise to a pulp, and the same thing with the Agamemnon.
Sounds like the US should attack the French more.
Oh, they're weak. They're real weak.
How's your water report, Jacob?
It's not actually yet to a quarter, but I've still got 17 minutes and 45 seconds to go.
Well,
they're out of range now, so I've literally got everything off but survival with it.
I have to say, you've survived already 7 minutes. So, 7 minutes, 4 times, that would be... enough time. If you did not have 1/4, you can still make it, I believe.
Possibly.
Well, it was just this one more hit.
It was, wasn't it? It was just that one last hit.
Wasn't a little bit bigger. We would have had Christendom in there too, and that would have just been game over.
Would have been over then.
Yeah, see, what happened was they were screening for me because I was in an LGV with like a million. Like, we captured an LGV from way up in Dutchland over there, and it had like a million gold worth of shit on it if we sold it down here in Fort Royal.
Dutch?
So we got tagged by that guy, that John Lafitte guy, and I capped it in the LGV, and then fucking they screamed for me for the revenge fleet so that I can get into Fort Royal, because if I was with them as well, then we probably would have had it as well. But
so you capped a surprise with an LGV?
I capped his exceptional constitution in an LGV.
How?
I don't know how you did that.
With
oh, you're really good.
With the help of my teammates and Grace.
Yeah, but he had a surprise friend that was not really willing to use.
Was that surprise one of these guys?
Yeah,
it was Lewis Gamery. He was in that battle, but then chose to head back and then didn't help him.
Yeah, he was watching the combat from a far distance, like for a few minutes, and then escaped, leaving his friend to die.
I want that Aggie though, because I know for a fact it's more than 40 sec, like, oh, but he's gonna get in the green zone before we can tag him.
Is he?
I don't know how far you guys pulled him away from the green zone though.
Well, you're gonna make it, Jacob.
Yeah, there's a possibility here, unless suddenly they've calculated in ships springing additional leaks. I appear to be making it if this other surprise isn't going faster than me, because of course I am starting to slow down now, though, that's the thing.
Yeah, but how many people of survival do you have? That might be the only problem for you.
38.
38, you've got 183.
I've currently got sailing gunnery turned off, so I've got a whole load of spare crew.
You just lock the left, right and bow, and with your stern chasers try to hit the... Wait, one of them dropped sails.
Oh good, because he was the one I was concerned about.
Yeah. The weak surprise is still chasing you. If you can hit him with your balls, with stern chasers, wait, please.
He's gone.
Come on.
Looks like they're popping out.
Are they popping out?
No, not yet, but I mean, I'm asking you, did they disappear?
Possibly, if this Agamemnon leaves, let's battle over and I survive.
I will try to tag the Agamemnon.
Well, still chase you then.
The Agamemnon is by itself.
Yeah, I will try to tag him.
Somebody just came out. Surprise popped out. He's carrying
you. There you go. That's the nearly dead one.
Agamemnon is dropping sails. Yeah, they're out.
So are we gonna take Garnier? So
if Jacob,
no.
He survives.
Agatha, we're dead.